came into a glitch that stopped progress entirely. So we'll see what goes on. That's disheartening. That's disheartening. I actually turned down the different features in order to optimize it, but it looks like that didn't really work out like I was hoping it would, so. That's what happens when I try to press continue. Wish me luck. No idea. One, or the last time it auto-saved, and two, where we're gonna be at, so it's mystery meat right now. That's the first, that's the second huge bug I've had when I'm playing this game. Not the first one, the second huge bug. Really wish Obsidian would have taken his time to do the conversion themselves. I understand you're putting out of the game, but versus Evil did not do a good conversion of this game. Versus Evil and is. That's why I'm always skeptical when I see these conversions and I see these translations. I trust an original company, but these second-hand guys. I don't know about these second-hand guys. Alright, now we gotta start this. Alright, all over from the beginning. Not that the fight was hard. It was just, you know, not what you want to do. It's a waste of time.
Your orders. To oblige.
Moth, Ixi, Alna. I just do not like that guy.
Your service.
Summon his blight. You need the help at this point.
Speak your mind.
Oh, wait, that's a corpse right there, huh? This hurt. So knew that blight was coming.
Luther.
You guys think you're funny over there. Alright. See how funny you think Fireball is. I think I'll find it hilarious.
Happy to oblige.
What say?
Alright. I see that guy fell into a burning ring of fire. I'm gonna go around giving people's buffs.
get thrashed.
Yours to command, Captain.
All right. You're still alive. Is this guy still alive? I thought he was dead. He's teleported to fight me. Okay, he was an idiot. Oh well.
Sure.
Oh good.
Maybe a wizard, but ain't nothing frail about me.
Speak freely.
Ahoy.
I forgot all about that guy. Why am I still in combat? What does it sound like? How that music? And there he goes. Pop goes the weasel. Now we're gonna save. So I don't want to see that fight again. Take a look at this little dog. Just a figurine. I finally get there. I think this is my second time attempting to go to this one place. I finally make it. I have another encounter. Tune in next time on Dragon Ball Z. Let's see. So, we made it through. We fought cutthroats and the game itself, but we made it through. Sometimes the greatest enemy is programming. Try and see. So remember that rope I left.
I'll go in first.
Grab the rope, planting feet on the edge of the precipice. Begin to descend. Does the wind sway as you move from side to side, forcing you tightly to grip the rope? It digs into your skin with every move. Despite your effort, the group proves their excellent conditioning. Everyone manages to reach the tomb's opening without exertion. Shadowing the narrow ledge at the tomb's entrance, this passage leading into the darkness, your rope dangles from a tree above. Inside you. Light filters just inside enough to illuminate the entombed skeletons resting in their coals hollowed out from the walking walls of the cavern. This stone slab for appear to be laid hundreds of years ago. And the passage disappears into darkness. Follow the passage, the winds rage outside that. Here to see the tomb doesn't stir, still heavy. Step carved into a rock, descended into the deep mouth. Walk down the steps, every stride echoing through the cavernous passage. Skeleton remains poke out the niches on the walls, lining up away until the step lands in a narrow corridor. You stand before a hallway. Its columns frame dozens of tombs hollowed into the rock. Cubby holes line the walls. Skeleton remains littered at the alcove and spilled into the stone slabs of the floor. Let's fit the hallway. Carefully scan the corridor and focus on every detail. Skeletal remains, probably dislodged from their chubby holes over the centuries, littered to the edges of the walls. Judging from the emblem etched on the stones of the tombs, members of the same clan or group are buried here. You stand before the hallway as columns frame dozens of tombs hollow into the wall. Stand in a dark, narrow cavern, the path ahead twists into descent. Continue down the twisting cavern. And continue onward, following the turns on a path with careful but sure stride. As you round a bend, a craft of cold air announces the end of the narrow passage. As it appears to be flanked by half interred bodies, you stepped out into enormous caverns, its walls and sharp cliffs riddled with tombs leading to places unknown. I wonder if this was an alternate path into the gone place. Or the Barith place, not the gone place. This is completely separate. Or is this connected? What's this? Sounds skeleton, 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 prison, arms, man. And that's a lot of skeletons.
What for, Cap?
That was great. If there's ever a moment for Fireball, this is it. Shattering explosion, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Fireball. That felt special. Even if it wasn't. It just felt special.
Yes, Captain.
Guess what? Check it out, it's more fireball.
word and wrath.
Captain.
What can I do you for? Happy to oblige.
Something.
Slicing a stem of stir.
Keep forgetting to mean to that shit.
Yes, Captain.
I will. It makes no difference.
What for, Captain?
Stuff, so okay, it's just my controller guy.
What can I do you for?
Okay.
orders?
Yeah.
To oblige.
Love will be on sick.
Just don't try to cast all the flame. Okay. That's annoying. I thought that wave was going to cancel it out. Oh well. Time to just murder this guy.
Oh good.
At your service. What for, Cap?
Harvest.
Love will be on sick.
Hey, still.
I'm listening. I'm listening.
Yours to command, Captain.
I've got it.
Exceptional breastplate. Exceptional sword. Exceptional little Peter. Exceptional exceptional. Because I know we're getting all this exceptional gear.
Will do. Can't carry that.
Alright, guys. Oh, that'll be tonight's stream. We're going to save, and we'll explore exactly where we got ourselves, the type of trouble we've gotten ourselves into now. Night, guys.